Hello students, in this video lecture we shall study a few more examples on finding the solution of linear differential equation. Before we actually get into solving the problems, let me just recall the step-by-step process of finding the solution for a linear differential equation, which we have studied in our previous classes as algorithm. So what is an algorithm? Algorithm is a step-by-step process of finding the solution of a given problem. So here in linear differential equations, we have three steps. First step says that you have to rearrange the terms of the given equation in the form either dy by dx plus py equal to q or dx by dy plus rx is equal to s. And then once you identify the equation as a linear differential equation in either of these forms, then you know your P and Q or you know your R and S. So with the help of this, you can go for finding the integrating factor, which is very essential to write the solution of the given linear differential equation. So what you need to do is, you have to find the integrating factor as e to the power integration P dx, if it is dy by dx plus py equal to Q, or e to the power integration or dy if it is dx by dy plus rx is equal to s. Once you have found your integrating factor, because p will be known or either r will be known, so you will be getting the integrating factor, you can write the solution as y into integrating factor is equal to integral of q into integrating factor dx plus c if it is in the form dy by dx plus py equal to q, or if it is in the form dx by dy plus rx is equal to s, you can write the solution as x into integrating factor is equal to integral of s into integrating factor dy plus a constant of integration. So accordingly, your integrating factor will be either e to the power integration p dx or e to the power integration r dy. So this will help you to get the solution of the given linear differential equation. So now we shall just try to go for finding the solution of few examples where we will be taking up either the equation of the form dy by dx plus py equal to q or dx by dy plus rx is equal to s. So please remember, these three steps are very important as far as linear differential equations are concerned when you are supposed to find the solution of such a linear differential equation. We shall start solving few examples. You can see here, one of the example that we have written here is 1 plus x square dy plus y minus tan inverse x dx is equal to 0. So first we have to rearrange it in any one of the standard forms. The given equation, first we shall write it in the form dy by dx plus py is equal to q. The given equation can be written as one plus x square into dy by dx plus y minus tan inverse x is equal to 0. So this one we can again divide throughout by dividing by 1 plus x square comma we get. So that the coefficient of dy by dx is 1, and hence I can easily compare this with any one of the standard forms. Of course, this is dy by dx, so I have to compare it with dy by dx plus py is equal to q. So what do we get? Dy by dx plus y by 1 plus x square is equal to tan inverse x divided by 1 plus x square. Students, just note here, what I have done here is, while writing this equation, okay, this term, third term, whatever we have written here, we have taken it to the right hand side, because we know when I was dividing this equation by 1 plus x square, I saw that this third term was giving me a pure function of x. And I know in dy by dx plus py is equal to q, q is a pure function of x, hence I have taken it down to the right hand side. So now you can say that this is a linear differential equation and then proceed further. So you can say that the above equation. Or you can call that as equation 1 and say equation 1 is an LDE. Okay. Therefore, P is equal to 1 over 1 plus x square. And what is Q? Q is tan inverse x divided by 1 plus x square. Once you know your P and you know that this is a linear differential equation, therefore find your integrating factor. Hence, integrating factor is equal to e to the power integration p dx, which is e to the power integration 1 over 1 plus x square dx. And we know integration of 1 over 1 plus x square dx is nothing but tan inverse x. So you should be knowing your basic integral formulae correctly. Then it becomes easy to find the integrating factor and also to write the solution. So now you have found, according to the algorithm, you have identified the equation and then you have found the integrating factor. So two steps are over. You have to just write the third step. Third step alen baribekagirudu solution bariyodu. So integrating factor gotadre direct solution hege baribodu andre, therefore the required solution is, y into integrating factor is equal to integral of q into integrating factor. This has to be integrated with respect to x plus a constant of integration. So now, since you know your integrating factor, you can just substitute, and on the right hand side you have an integral that you complete the integration so that you will be getting the solution of the given differential equation. So that implies y into, what is the integrating factor? E to the power tan inverse x is equal to integral of q. Q is tan inverse x divided by 1 plus x square into integrating factor. Integrating factor is e to the power tan inverse x dx plus c. So now you have actually completed, except that right hand side there is still an integral which has to be evaluated. What we can do is we just need to integrate. So now in the right hand side, in the integral on the RHS, comma, maybe you can call this as equation 1 so that afterwards we can write the solution on the RHS. Put tan inverse x is equal to t. So that implies 1 over 1 plus x square dx is equal to dt. Therefore, 1 implies y into e to the power tan inverse x is equal to 1 over 1 plus x square dx will become dt. Tan inverse x is t. So t e to the power t dt plus c. So you can integrate this now using again u v1 minus u dash v2 and so on. So take this as your u and this function as your v. So how will you do this? u v1 means integral of e power t is e power t minus u dash, differentiation of u is 1 and integration of v1 is e power t, and that completes because u double dash is going to be 0. So plus constant of integration. Now you know what is your t, so just substitute that. Hence the solution is y into e to the power tan inverse x is equal to t means you have substituted it as tan inverse x into e to the power tan inverse x minus e to the power tan inverse x plus c. So this is the required solution. So I hope you understood how we have arrived at this solution. Now we shall look at another example. You can see here, this is x plus y plus 1 dy by dx is equal to 1. Suppose if I write it as dy by dx, suppose, see if I write it as dy by dx is equal to 1 divided by x plus y plus 1. It's very difficult for me to identify this with any of either dy by dx plus py is equal, either any of dy by this one. Either I cannot compare it with dy by dx plus py is equal to q, or dx by dy is equal to, maybe dy by dx plus py is equal to q. I'm very difficult because I'm not able to identify this with that particular format. So let us try to just look it with another one, which is dx by dy. So I hope you understood now. When should we go for dx by dy? So now you can see here it was very difficult to compare it with dy by dx plus py is equal to q. If I write it as dy by dx is equal to 1 over x plus y plus 1. Therefore, I will try to write it in the form dx by dy. Let us just try to write the solution. The given equation can be written as dx by dy is equal to x plus y plus 1. So now this is in the form, so which implies I can write it as dx by dy minus x is equal to y plus 1. So can you just see this? You can compare actually with dx by dy plus rx is equal to s, where r and s are functions of x. Sorry, functions of y. So you have now the equation dx by dy plus rx is equal to s format. So now we know that this is also a linear differential equation. So let us call this as equation 1 and try to identify the functions r and s. So the equation 1 is an LDE. If you want, you can write off the form dx by dy plus rx is equal to s. So r and s should be here functions of y, or constants or combinations thereof. So with therefore, can you write what is your r? We compare this so that you will be getting your r is equal to minus 1 and s is equal to y plus 1. So now if you know what is the integrating factor, hence integrating factor is equal to e to the power integration r dy, which is e to the power integration minus 1 dy, which is e power minus y. Okay, minus 1 means minus y. So now you have got your integrating factor. So according to the procedure, you can directly write the solution. Therefore, the solution of given equation is how do you write here this time? This time you should write it as x into integrating factor is equal to integration of s into integrating factor with respect to y plus a constant of integration. So you have your integration constant, sorry, integrating factor, you can just write it. So that implies x into e to the power minus y is equal to what was your s? Integration y plus 1, s is y plus 1, and integrating factor is e power minus y dy plus c. So you can see now, you have got the solution, except that in the RHS you have a integral which has to be evaluated. So that we can evaluate. You can just use again, once again u into v formula by taking y plus 1 as u and e power minus y as v. Okay, use the generalized rule, or you know u into v integral by parts, that also you can use. So you have y plus 1 into e power minus y. So u is y plus 1 and v is e power minus y. Let us try to integrate this. So that implies, so what is u that you have on the right hand, left hand side, x into e power minus y is equal to uv1. U is y plus 1 into v1. E to the power minus y integral is e power minus y divided by minus 1. So look at that. This is your u. This is your v1. Okay. Alternatively, positive negative minus differentiation of u dash. U dash is y plus 1 with respect to y. 1. And look at that. Many a times I have seen the students doing this mistake. They will not consider this minus 1. Only integrate this e power minus y. This minus they will write it outside. So don't do that. What you do is you take this completely, because they will just take this with this minus sign. This minus sign would be taken with this minus sign, and they will not write this minus sign inside. Therefore, what you do is you just take that entire v1 na poorthiyagi hage tagondu v2 madbeku. V1 na poorthiyagi tagondage, suppose ivaga 2x square itt ankolli, adanna integrate madi andre en martira, 2x cube by 3 anta martira alva, 2 na hage tagondirtira. That's how you need to do this also. So what you need to do, just one minus 1 na horagade constant anta tagolna. Ig matton sali e power minus y ne enagutte, e power minus y by minus 1. So this is your u dash, okay, u dash, and this is your v2, and u double dash madu avashyakate baralla, yakandre next term enagu hogutte, 0 agutte. U dash 1 ide, u double dash 0 agutte. So hagagi plus constant of integration ittbidi. Iga simplify madi idi terms aste, on plus ella ondu standard form gidi. So that implies x e power minus y is equal to minus of y plus 1 into e power minus y. Nodi illi minus minus minus, more minus ide, so minus e power minus y plus c. You can write like this, or you can divide throughout by r. X is equal to minus y plus 1, okay, minus 1 plus c e power 1. Either this, you can write the solution either this format or in this format. So this gives you the solution. So please note down here, we don't have dy by dx plus py is equal to q, whereas we have here dx by dy plus rx is equal to s. This is how you need to consider such type of examples. So the next example is dx plus 2xy dy is equal to y e to the power minus y square dy. See, here also you will not get it in the form dy by dx plus py is equal to q, because here you can see function of y. So let us try to write this once again in the form dx by dy plus rx is equal to s. So hope you understood. Illi function of y kanustha ide clean agi. Hagagi nan idanna dy by dx form al barilikagala, dx by dy format alli bariyana. Idige en madona navu, first standard form ik tandkolana solution. The given equation can be written as, as dx by dy plus 2xy is equal to y e to the power minus y square. So now you just write this. That implies, because dx by dy plus n barate r x ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ಅದನ್ನ ಹಂಗೆ ಆ ಫಾರ್ಮಲ್ ಬರ್ಕೋಣ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಡಿ ವೈ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಟು ವೈ ಇಂಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ವೈ ಇಂಟು ಇ ಟು ದಿ ಪವರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ವೈ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಕಾಲ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಒನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸೇ ದ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಎಲ್ ಡಿ ಇ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ dx by dy plus rs is equal to x of the form dx by dy plus rx is equal to s. Therefore, what is your r here? So can you say what is your r? R is 2y. Okay. And what is s? S is y e to the power minus y square. Y e to the power minus y square. So once you have got your r, and you know that this is a linear differential equation of the form dx by dy plus rx is equal to s, write your integrating factor. Hence, integrating factor is equal to e to the power integration r dy, which is e to the power integration 2y dy, which is equal to e to the power y square. So you have got your integrating factor there. Once you know your integrating factor, and since this being a linear differential equation, therefore you can write the solution. Therefore, the required solution is y into, I'm sorry, not y into here, here it should be x into integrating factor, because this is of the form dx by dy is equal to integration of s into integrating factor dy plus a constant of integration. Now you know what is your integrating factor, what is your s. So complete the integral and write the solution. That implies x into, what is the integrating factor? Integrating factor is e to the power y square is equal to integral of, what is s? Y into e to the power minus y square. Integrating factor is e to the power y square dy plus c. So this right hand side, the integration is easy because you will be getting only integration by dy. By loss of indices, this becomes e to the power 0 plus the constant of integration. So that will be y square by 2 plus c. Therefore, the solution is x e to the power y square is equal to y square by 2 plus c. So you can, as I told you, you can stop at this stage, r divide throughout by e to the power y square and write x as a function of y. Hope you are able to get this method of finding the solution for a linear differential equation. The next equation is x dy by dx plus y log y is equal to xy e to the power x. ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಇದು ಮಿಕ್ಸಪ್ ಕಾಣಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದೆ, ಒಂದ್ ಕಡೆ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕಾಣಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದೆ, ಒಂದ್ ಕಡೆ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ವೈ ಕಾಣಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಇದನ್ನ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಗೆ ತಂದ್ಕೊಳ್ಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಫಾರ್ಮಿಗೆ ತಂದ್ಕೊಳ್ಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಅದನ್ನ ಒಂದ್ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ರೀಅರೇಂಜ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕಾಗತ್ತೆ. ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ಸಿ ಹೌ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ದಿಸ್. ದಿ ಗಿವನ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ರಿಟನ್ ಆಸ್ what I will do is 1 by y dy by dx plus 1 by x log y is equal to e power x. What I have done? After dividing by xy. ಓಕೆ, ನೋಡಿ ಒಂದ್ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಒಂದ್ ಫಾರ್ಮೇಟಿವ್ ಆಗಿ ಏನೋ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಏನಾದ್ರೂ ಒಂದು ತರ್ಬೋದೇನೋ ಅಂತ ಅನಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಸೊ ಈಗೇನ್ ಮಾಡೋಣ, ಈ ತರದೊಂದು ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ನಾವು ಮಾಡಿದೀವಿ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ, ಒಂದು ಕಾಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಸೈನ್ ಟು ವೈ ಆ ಥರ ಎಲ್ಲ ಇದ್ದದನ್ನ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲೂ ಅದೇ ತರದ ಒಂದು ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಇದೆ. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬಹುದು ನಾನು ಇವಾಗ, ಪುಟ್ ಲಾಗ್ ವೈ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಟಿ. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಡಸ್ ದಟ್ ಗಿವ್ ಯು? ಒನ್ ಬೈ ವೈ ಡಿ ವೈ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಡಿ ಟಿ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್. ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಕಾಲ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಒನ್. ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಒನ್ ಇಂಪ್ಲೈಸ್ ಡಿ ಟಿ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಟಿ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಇ ಪವರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್. ಲುಕ್ ಅಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಟು ನೌ. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಲೀನಿಯರ್ ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್. ಇನ್ಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಆಫ್ ವೈ ಅಂಡ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದ ವೇರಿಯಬಲ್ಸ್ ಟಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ನೌ. ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಗಾಟ್ ಅನ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಡಿ ವೈ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಪಿ ವೈ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಕ್ಯೂ ಎಕ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ದಟ್ ವೈ ಈಸ್ ರಿಪ್ಲೇಸ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಟಿ. ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಹೆನ್ಸ್ ರೈಟ್ ದ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್. ಆ ಫೈನಲಿ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಫೈನಲ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಇನ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವೈ ಇರಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ನಮಗೆ ಟಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಟಿ ನ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಇನ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ವೈ ಅಂಡ್ ಹೆನ್ಸ್ ರೈಟ್ ದ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ನೌ? ಡಿ ಟಿ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಟಿ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಇ ಟು ದಿ ಪವರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್. ದಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಟು. ಸೊ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈ ದಿಸ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಟು ಆಸ್ ಅ ಲೀನಿಯರ್ ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್. ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಟು ಈಸ್ ಆನ್ ಎಲ್ ಡಿ ಇ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಫಾರ್ಮ್. ದರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ನೀಡ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್, ಬಟ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂಟಿ ಫಾರ್ ಯು ಟು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ರೈಟಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್. ಡಿ ವೈ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಪಿ ವೈ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಕ್ಯೂ ವಿತ್ y is equal to t. Okay, therefore what is your p? P is equal to 1 by x. And what is your q? Q is equal to e to the power x. So once you have your p, you can write the integrating factor. Hence integrating factor is equal to e to the power integration p dx, which is e to the power one integration 1 by x dx, which is e to the power log x, and we know e power log x can be written as x. Therefore the general solution, illi nan illivargu barilila, illi one sala adanna nanu use madkonta idini. General solution andre enu anta nimge ellarigu innond sala remind madlikoskara, one constant in constant ivaga order eshtu irutto ast constant evaluate madlaradange en solution barithivallo adanna general solution anta heltivi. So adanna ond sala remind madlike nan illi barde. General solution is y badlu illi enide t ide. So t into integrating factor is equal to integration of q into integrating factor with respect to x plus the constant of integration. So now what all you have to do just is substitute your integrating factor and perform the integration on the right hand side. Integrating factor is x, therefore that implies t into integrating factor andre enappa x, which is equal to integral of what is on the right hand side. You have q as e power x. So e power x into integrating factor en bandide x dx plus c. So that gives you x into t is equal to, you can integrate this. Once again what you need to do is consider this as your u and this function as your v, and use Bernoulli's rule, generalized rule of Bernoulli's rule of by integration by parts. I'm sorry, Bernoulli's rule of generalized integration by parts. So what you have to do, you have to write u v1 minus u dash v2 plus u double dash v3 and so on. So first u v1, u andra x, v1, I'm sorry, let me just take the u is x v1 Integration of e power x is e power x minus u dash differentiation of x is 1. Mathe v1 is e power x. So, other than integral matthon sala e power x plus constant. Because next term u double dash n agogutte 0 agogutte. So, this will be equal to x e power x minus e power x plus c. So, this is not the complete solution yet because t has to be replaced as a function of y. So, that implies x into what was our t? We had taken t to be equal to log y. X log y is equal to x e power x minus e power x plus c. So, this is the required solution. So, like this, you can consider many number of examples and try to solve as many examples as possible so that it will be useful for you when you face your examination. Thank you.